Action.
Follows us, Simon. We had to come up with an idea for the game. First, we. I'm reading it.
Start again. Okay.
For our assignment, we had to come up for an idea of a game. We. Can I start again?
Yeah.
You do.
Can I start again? Can he start again? And whenever you're ready.
This assignment, we had to come. For this assignment, we had to come up with an idea for a game that would sell well, using things such as primary and secondary research. Here is our results. We told people to rank the following games from what? We told people to rank the following games from 1 to 10. From this information, we found out that Action Adventure was the highest rated, whereas Fantasy was the lowest rated. So, on that conclusion, we'll base our game around Action Adventure. We also asked people what game platform do they play on. Most people said PlayStation, whereas no people said 3DS. When asking how much people spend on games monthly, we got a base value of around £10 to £20, which means we will value our game somewhere about £15. Most people spend from 3 to 5 hours plus playing video games, which means we should make our game quite lengthy for it to be enjoyable and lastable. According to the general public, most attributes in a horror game that would make them buy it or not would be the violence and gore, whereas people don't really mind about the cost of the game.
For our secondary research, we looked at the best horror games throughout the past websites and forums, and looked at mainly reviews. As of the PlayStation gaming forum, Resident Evil and Silent Hill 2 are the top best horror games, whereas Blood is the worst. We looked at what players enjoy in a horror game, and the main points which were things that make people jump, and mainly blood and gore. As of the results we collected, we will be making our game based on those points. And our game will be called They Walk Among Us.